The Washington Post recently awarded you four Pinocchios.
Oh, my goodness.
For misstating some statistics about Pentagon spending.
If people want to really blow up one figure here or one word there, I would argue that they're missing the forest for the trees. I think that there's a lot of people more concerned about being precisely, factually, and semantically correct than about being morally right.
But being factually correct is important.
It's absolutely important.
There are people who say you don't understand how the game is played.
Mm-hmm.
Four Pinocchios.
Oh, my goodness. Four. I would argue that they're missing the four
Pinocchios.
Oh. Precisely.
Four Pinocchios.
Correct. I think it's really great. Whenever I make a mistake, I say one figure here or one word there, and then I restate what my point was.
What do you mean? There are people who say you don't understand how the game is played.
Right. What is the problem?
Do you?
No.
You don't understand how the game is played.
Absolutely. People? That's how I won my primary.
How is that possible?
People are going to have to start paying their fair share in taxes.
Do you have a specific on the tax rate?
You know, you look at our tax rates back in the 60s.
Do you?
No.
I won my primary.
Still doing this, Andre?
Oh, for sure.